Next time, anti-Muslim rhetoric has been on the rise in many areas this election season. In Nashville, some evangelicals are trying to counter hate by building relationships with Muslims, including sharing meals.
The stereotypes lose their power because they're replaced by true, authentic relationships.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.